Tyler Cohen, shortstop, Agoura Hills, California. Yeah, we did the drills before, like for infield, and they were telling us how to stay low and use your legs for a better toss and just follow it and just be calm out there, I guess. Yeah. It was relaxing instead of like the coaches didn't put so much pressure on you. It was very, like they told you about how the tempo is going to be, and like it was very relaxing and calm. You just do you. I've heard about the Fear Bugle, and like I've been on YouTube looking at something, and I saw like a video like recommended for you, like one of those, and I just clicked on it just to see, and it looked professional. Like, it exceeded it. It is a great opportunity for you to go on and do what you want and show people how you play and what kind of player you are. And it's the best way, I guess, to show it, because they do it the right way. My first home run was a comebacker to the pitcher. Threw it over the kid's head. I thought it was a great moment.